How to use search command in CATIA V5. In this exercise, we will learn how to use search command available in menu Edit, Search, or by using shortcut keyboard key combination Ctrl plus F. Search command allows us to select objects based on very complex criteria such as name in specification tree, type, its attributes, its parameters, its visible or hidden, its pick or not pick status, graphical properties, product properties, objects specific to a workbench, CATIA V4 objects, and many more. Search window has three tabs: General tab, Advanced tab, and Favorites tab. First search we will do is to search for a pocket having inside its name the word pocket1. For this, we will use star in front and after the word pocket. And also, we will activate the option as displayed in graph. This will search in complete specification tree node name. If we activate pre-highlight option, found objects will be preselected in geometry area and in specification tree, otherwise they will not be preselected. We click search button. Found objects will be listed down here in the search window. As you can see, the pocket one was found. Second search we'll do is to search for holes having the diameter equal to 9 mm or holes having the color dark blue inside a single part. We will use Advanced tab search criteria. On workbench, we select part design. On type, we select hole. And on attribute, we select diameter. And type 9 mm. And click OK. We click search button. Now all holes having diameter 9, they will be preselected in geometry area and in specification tree. Then we click on OR button and on attribute we select color. Select dark blue color and click OK. We click search button again. Now all holes having diameter 9 and color dark blue, they will be preselected in geometry area and in specification tree. Third search we'll do is to add to favorites the previous search. For this, we click on Add to Favorites button. Inside, create a favorite query dialog box, we type holes having 9 mm and color dark blue. And click OK button. We go on Favorites tab. We select from favorite list the holes having 9 mm and color dark blue and select search button. Now all holes having diameter 9 mm and color dark blue, they will be preselected in geometry area and in specification tree. These instructions are also included in our complete online course CATIA V5 for Mechanical Designers, described below. We invite you to visit our website for more information about this online course CATIA V5 for Mechanical Designers. Thank you for watching, click the like button, subscribe our channel and share this link with your friends. See you next time!